Damien, let's just have a look as we move away from Martin O'Neill, but I suppose we should just look at the Moldovan team, if you can talk us through that, please.
Yeah, the manager, he likes changes. I guess he's the, you could call him the tinker man as well. Only three of these players started against us in the away fixture. Epriano's the captain. He has 76 caps, and he's the record holder for that. Bordian had a difficult time. He started over in Moldova, a difficult time against us. Gatchan in midfield, he's a defensive midfielder. Works well with Anton and Ionita. Plays more as a 10, but tonight I think he'll drop in. But Gatchan, yeah, defensive midfielder, but he scored a couple of worldies for Moldova and won in this group. Dead off on the left, he drifts in late and can score goals. And up top, Ginsari. Not a lot of pedigrees, I said. Maldives, Solomon Islands, they're ahead of them in the FIFA rankings, mm-hmm. Not to read much into that. So you would expect, I said, they're not household names, they're not top players. You would expect 3 points tonight. So, like I said earlier, if it's 20 minutes, 30 minutes, okay. It's still not all, you need calm.
All right, let's look in detail now at some of the key men for the Republic of Ireland tonight. And Richie, we're going to start, first of all, with Callum O'Dowda, his first competitive start, and it's a massive night for him.
A massive night for him personally. O'Neill clearly rates him. He's had him in the squad since last May when he was playing for Oxford, which is in the fourth tier of English football in League Two at the time. This is what he can do, and this is what we want to see him do tonight. This is against Belarus in Cork just before the last summer, and we want him on the ball, finding teammates, looking to create things. This is away against Serbia or against Moldova. We want him doing this ball into the box, picking out teammates. We have been weak in attacking areas. When we are in attacking areas, we haven't found teammates or created passes. We want him to try maybe something like this. Almost becomes an excellent ball for Stephen Ward. But he's a player that can create something. He's good on both feet. This is a ball he put in the box against Serbia towards the end of the game last month. We were all calling for a penalty on the back of this. Big night for him personally. He's been given the nod ahead of someone with the experience and the guile of Aidan McGeady, mm-hmm. So hopefully it'll be a good one for him.
All right. And